medals will be presented by Prince Nawaf Al Saud, World Athletics Vice President.
Bronze medalist
in that women's 3,000 meters. Ejgayehu Taye, fifth place at the Olympic Games, picking up a bronze medal for Ethiopia, and I'm sure that has been celebrated. Ethiopia is such a strong athletic nation, and they love picking up hardware at championships. They love it even more if they pick up more than Kenya. Ejgayehu Taye there, just being beckoned up on the stage. Great to see the traditional medal ceremony back as well. So many awkward moments over the last 2 years of self-presentation. The 8:42 doesn't really tell the story of the race. It was a fantastic wind-up.
Silver medal.
3:03 first kilometre, 2:59 second kilometre. The woman that navigated that burn-up fantastically well was Elle Purrier St. Pierre of USA. She's shown so much promise, winning US titles, running fast times, but today is her chance to get her first World Senior medal. Your champion in this women's 3,000 metres at the World Indoor Championships, Lemlem Hailu of Ethiopia. Judged her finish to perfection. Got herself out of trouble with a long kick for finish, to the finish. Lemlem Hailu, Ethiopia, getting her well-deserved gold medal.
Lady Himna Ethiopia.
The national anthem of Ethiopia.
Pozdravite osvajačice medalja.
Please acknowledge your medalists.